One of my favorite stops during my weekend in Chicago was Kasama. Kasama is the first Filipino restaurant in the U.S. to receive a Michelin star.
They're open for breakfast and brunch and then dinner by reservation only.
They have the prettiest ube lattes and exquisite pastries.
We tried the condiman, queen lemon, the black truffle croissant, the frog roll Danish, the cinnamon bun, and the salmon Danish. We finish every bite and I'm already dreaming of my next trip so that I can experience dinner.